everyone, if you are new to my channel, my name is Felix. Today I will talk about peak design product, which is a slide light strap for the camera. This is the packaging, strap as itself. So peak design gives 1% for the earth, so which is nice. And by the way, all the peak design products has lifetime warranty, so if this strap will break, you will get from them replacement, so that's very nice. This is one of the reasons why I choose it, because of the lifetime warranty. And let's open it. Take this out. Comes with a pouch. You got a peak design sticker. You have a key. You got four anchors. And finally you get this bottom plate, which is useful for some of the cameras, like for example, attached to this Polaroid. As you can see, there is no way to put the straps. In this case, I can use this bottom plate. That's where the key comes handy. So now you can hook the anchors, one each side, just like that. Let's put the other one. So that's how you have it. As I mentioned earlier, you have extra two, so you can use for another camera. Here is the nice touch. You have a leather peak design logo on the front. Then you have a hooks for the anchors. This is how it works. You put it in, press it, and slides, and it stays there. It's not coming out. This anchors can hold 90 kilograms of weight. This means they are very, very strong. Middle of the strap, you got that rubberized material for the shoulder, so will not slide off. So this is the way how you adjust the size. Same thing you can do on other side. Just like that. Minimum of the length you can get 95 centimeters. The maximum will be 146. So it's long enough to attach to the camera. Very easy. Just put it in and slide. Do the same thing for the other side. And that's how it's attached. You can see it's not going nowhere. The strap is wide enough, will not harm your shoulder. You can have just one strap for multiple cameras. And these anchors, if you lost them, the peak design sells them separately. Let's see if the strap fits in a pouch. I think this is for what this pouch was designed. And yeah, it does, as you can see. I bought from Amazon, so if you're interested, I will have a links down below. That's all from me, so don't forget to subscribe, put the comments down below and press the like, and there is the bell, press the bell as well, so like that you will know when my next video will come out, and see you next time.